get somebody. Wakey, wakey. Oh, man. It's a cocoon. It's a cocoon. Can we tell who it is by their toes? Oh, the toes aren't there. Well, we got to find this person in here. Who do we get? Look, everybody. It's Jessica. Okay, so now, Jessica, we got a little game to play today. Okay, because everybody's all into selfies right now, but, you know, in West Virginia, we're all into hashtags right now. So everything's got to be hashtag, like hashtag, oh my goodness, what just happened? Hashtag, I'm going to kill my parents. Hashtag, TGI, what the heck? And TG, it's Cousin Skeeter. Hashtag, be afraid. Ha ha ha. How you doing this morning? Really? It's beautiful out. Everybody's talking about it going to be rain, but it's not raining. It's a beautiful morning. It really is. Well, hi, Jessica. Well, here, we're going to take a... This is weird over here. You got a bowl for a stuffed duck. Well, it looks more like a turkey, maybe. Does it sound... Oh, he squeaks. Isn't that so sweet? She's got a bowl of empty water for a turkey that squeaks. That's kind of funny. But he's weird inside. Why is he all hard inside? I thought he was going to go, like, cock-a-doodle-doo. You know, we were outside, we heard a rooster. We heard a rooster this morning. So that's what I was thinking I was going to hear. Well, good morning. Hashtag good morning. I guess I should. Oh, looky, here comes the kitty cat. Hi, kitty cat, come here. Oh, come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, come here, kitty cat. Are you going to kill me? I hope not, because that was me. Hashtag good morning. So, who is this?
Bella.
Hi, Bella. Well, come here. Let's see. I know you just want your sister. Okay, goodbye. He's gone. That was a really cute cat. How old is Bella?
Two.
Two? Oh, she's just a spry little kitty. That's amazing. Look at you all techie with your iPad to wake you up and all. Mm-hmm. You guys probably saw this on the screen. The numbers were like that big. I wake up a lot in the morning, so I don't want to be told it's 1 o'clock in the morning. You like that? Or do you just sleep right through the night?
I sleep.
Man, it's cold in here. My goodness, you got the windows open and everything. Yeah. So, Jessica, how you doing this morning?
Good.
All right. Well, we still got to take a look around. That kitty cat scared me. So, well, let's peek around. Okay, so she obviously likes books. Because she's got some books there and the cat's back. And then she likes her kitty cat. And then, well, I know. Is this for the kitty cat, the water dish? Oh, well. She is mad at you because there's no food in the food dish or water in the... It's okay. She doesn't take care of you, but we'll make sure she does now, because now she's going to be so embarrassed that the cat didn't have any food. Because Skeeter pointed out. Okay. Somebody likes One Direction, don't they? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Uh-huh. No, is that guy, let's see, is that guy the same guy in there? No, that guy's different. You like somebody else besides One Direction? They're not going to be happy with you. Hashtag, uh-oh. So, now, Jessica, you know why I'm here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Why am I here?
The announcement.
Hashtag announcement time. That's right, with Cousin Skeeter. Well, just look right at the camera and tell them what's coming up. Do you guys at youth group know nothing? Hashtag, what is Cousin Scott teaching you guys. Hashtag, that boy needs to get it in gear. Well, here we go. Well, this one, you know, there's no normal youth group this week, you know? Mm-hmm. You know, why is there no normal youth group? Oh my goodness. Do you guys not pay attention to Cousin Scott or my videos? Hashtag, I'm about to bring the hammer down. Hashtag, I don't know what I'm gonna say next. Hashtag, it's a broom ball for the guys. So look right there at the camera.
It's broom ball for the guys.
On Saturday night.
On Saturday night.
$10.
$10.
With permission slip.
With permission slip.
And the guys, you meet out at Sprinker.
You meet at Sprinker.
Not we, because you don't get to go. But guys, you meet out at Sprinker.
Guys, you meet at Sprinker.
Yeah. And then girls on Sunday. Go ahead.
Girls on Sunday.
It's spa night.
It's spa night.
With a chocolate fountain.
The chocolate fountain.
Yummy. Hashtag yummy. Oh, and then what else? I got so confused. I read off and all on and thinking about that chocolate fountain. Oh, that just sounds so good. Okay, but it's like 6 in the morning and you can't have a chocolate tower at 6 in the morning. And that cat's like in and out. He just, and his tail is like the size of one of those little duster things. Mm-hmm. That's just awesome. He can just dust your room. Okay, anyways, back to Girl Spawn Night. So, if that's Sunday from 5 to 7:30.
That's Sunday from 5 to 7:30.
What else do they need to know? Oh, it's $10 too.
It's $10 too.
And they need to RSVP to the church.
You need to RSVP to the church.
Because that what? They need to know how much chocolate I need to not eat so they have enough for the girls. Mm-hmm. I think I just double negated myself again. That was, I'm trying to remember who else. I think somebody double negated themselves, and then I had to point that out, but then I thought I had to do it. So, now Jessica, what's going on? You're doing something cool this summer, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you doing this summer?
I'm going to Canada for a mission trip.
She's going to Canada for a mission trip. Well, and this is our senior. She's going to be on our senior high mission trip. It's too late for all of you to sign up. That's too bad. But next year, when you start seeing signs for Canada, she's already been. This will be her second year. Well, at least that's what Cousin Scott told me. So, hashtag Canada mission trip. There we go. See, I'm a little slow from West Virginia, but yeah. And what are you looking forward to most?
Seeing all my buddies.
Seeing all her buddies and all that kind of fun stuff. That's all going to be awesome. So anyways, let's see. Well, that's about all I got for them. Let's see, what else? Oh, you know what else you need to tell them about? Get signed up for Camp Attitude. That information's coming out. So it's by the time you see this video, well, it won't be out, but it'll be out this weekend, Saturday and Sunday. We're talking about Camp Attitude at church. So tell them, say, get signed up for Camp Attitude.
Get signed up for Camp Attitude.
Kaboom. Hashtag Camp Attitude. Hashtag kaboom. Hashtag get signed up right now. There we go. Well, anyways, I think that's about it. Mm-hmm. Did I forget anything? Man, that cat's he's about ready to eat my cameraman's leg. I mean, he's just, look, oh my gosh, he's climbing up him. Look at that, that's awesome. That cat's so cute, but he's like, I'm hungry. You gotta stop filming and get me some food. Well, anyways, high five me. There we go. Anyways, remember, broom ball, spa night, and get signed up for a Camp Attitude, okay? Because otherwise, I'm gonna make sure you got an attitude adjustment, all right? Hashtag, we're out of here. Hashtag, Cousin Skeeter is amazing. All right. See y'all.